The habitat here on the ranch is excellent. I want to show you a couple of brush species that deer prefer. It's their highest choice, their number one preference. This in my hand here is Old Man's Beard. It's growing all over the ranch, along the fence rows, by the gates, up in these mesquite trees. Old Man's Beard is a number one plant. It's very digestible, very nutritious. The deer love it. Another number one plant, this blooming species right behind me, is called Kidneywood. 27-28% crude protein right now, very digestible. If you'll see right next to it is yet another number one. It's called Granjeño or Spiny Hackberry. And behind it is the hackberry tree, yet another number one. So right here within 10 square feet of where I'm standing, we have four number one plants. You'll see this little plant growing inside the kidney wood is white brush. Now deer don't really eat white brush, but white brush is a good soil indicator. And obviously with this so much productivity growing here, the white brush is indicating this is very good soil. You see the soil here, it's dark, it's rich, it's very productive. So white brush is a positive soil indicator. You see the buffle grass growing throughout. We've got a little Plains Indian grass, a little Threons, native Threons. The bunch grass is perfect for quail and perfect for fawns to hide in. So this is the typical habitat throughout the ranch. It's very, very productive, and it's above average for Kinney County.